welcome to Termas de Rio Hondo, MotoGP fans. We're live from Argentina for the traditional round of the MotoGP. We're moving to the live feed on the starting grid where everything is now ready for the start of the race. The weather is clear and temperatures are perfect for racing, but this track's fierce acceleration can cause... The riders have just completed their formation lap and are lined up on the Termas de Rio Hondo straight. Just a few more seconds and we will witness the start of the Argentine Grand Prix. a moment, we will move live to the Parc Fermé for interviews with the rock. We're moving to Parc Fermé with the live coverage where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and is rightly indulging in celebration. Gain in the entire championship. Just a few more moments and after a long weekend, the race is finally about to start. We're on the starting grid where the engineers are completing their checks before the start. The weather is clear and temperatures are perfect for racing, but this track's fierce acceleration can cause the rear tyre to wear quickly. It's not by chance that lots of riders have fitted a medium front tyre and hard rear tyre. The race officials give the okay. Riders have their eyes fixed firmly on the lights. Just a few more seconds and the Grand Prix of the Americas will begin.
Thank you.
While the riders enjoy a well-deserved lap of honour, let's take a look at them. We're moving to Parc Fermé with the live coverage where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and is rightly indulging in celebrations with his team members.